Lobster and platypus certainly would see it as a plus. If we could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt and squeak and squawk with the animals, and they could talk to us. We'd study every living creature's language so we could speak to all of them on sight. If you said, can you talk in clam or pelican? I'd say like hell I can, and I'd be right. If we all spoke like animals, who needs English? Gradually we'd drop it with no fuss.